like pavement, so they can't work with pavement, so they've changed it to sidewalk. Yeah. They needed more information. They needed to know where they were going to be walking so that they wouldn't get run over.
Okay, Michael McIntyre, I've got a bone to pick with you. You're saying Americans need these more explanatory versions of phrases and things, but the English do too, and to be honest, they're way more worrying. Number one, here in America, we have dogs, we like to take them out on walks, and we have this sort of kind of rope that we attach to a dog's collar so we can keep track of them as we take them out in the park or wherever we go and have a nice time. We call it a leash. Do you call it a leash in the UK? No, 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 you call it a lead. You have to remind yourself what your role is in walking your own dog. I can only assume that before you called it a lead, you were just getting taken around by your dog, just like,
oh, it's very inefficient getting led around by my dog all the time. I'm losing hours in midday.
Number two. On our cars in America, we have a thing on the front and the back with a variety of uses, but mainly if it gets lost or stolen, it's a way to help us hopefully get our car back, and it's called a license plate.
But you don't call it a license plate in the UK, do you?
You guys call it a number plate. This is the only way I can assume this stuff went before you called it a number plate.
Hello, sir. Can I have a look at your license plate?
Of course. Here you go.
This is a dinner plate with your marriage license printed on it.
Sorry, is that not what you wanted?
No, the one for your car.
Oh, the one with numbers on it.
Then you guys just started calling it number plates because it was that necessary to save time.
Anywho, number three.
We have a wonderful little dessert here in America. It's sort of bready and kind of cakey. It's chocolatey and it's very tasty. We call it a brownie. For some, dare I say, ungodly reason, you don't call it just a brownie.
Y'all have to say a chocolate brownie.
My American friends aren't going to believe this. Here's some evidence.
Could I have a chocolate brownie, please?
Hang on.
Why is chocolate necessary in the title? Forgive my ignorance, but I always kind of thought that the chocolate was implied. What other kinds of brownies are there? For your sake, and I never thought I'd say this, I hope it's Marmite, because otherwise I can only assume that you were just baking raw shit into your brownies.
What if this is the reason why everyone makes fun of British food? Goodbye.